and I will be obviously fast forwarding this video. I'm basically going to be cutting off the tree because I don't want my dad to do it by himself. Again, he did it by himself a couple of years ago, and now it's my turn. I'm gonna make the tree all pretty, so wish me luck, folks.